go ahead. Yeah, we'll be ready in about 30 seconds.
09er, stand next, Oakland Center, 134.37.
And Oakland, that's 846, is ready to split off. I can either go straight ahead and climb or stay at 36.
I'm on there, 156, Center Coven Center, 121.25.
Startup script, red bar achieved. Go ahead and turn on the hydraulic pump to low.
Pressure on low.
Ready to run the spectrum?
We're ready.
54,000 pound up low.
Starting.
Pacing on left four. 4,500.
Needles are up, releasing now.
On condition.
Christchurch is certainly a big part of the answer, both because you have really good weather here this time of year and you have some really nice objects in the sky.
I'm personally excited about having Dream Chaser here at Dryden. I can't think of a better place to be testing a vehicle like this than bringing it right out here to the Edwards Dry Lake bed, which is very historic in its own right.
Three. Release, release, release.
I have enormous affection for this place, its people, and its vision for the future of the world of flight. And I believe that whenever I have the privilege of visiting here again and years ahead, and ask someone, what's new? There'll always be something.